position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Burned myself. Ooh, an upgrade station. Okay. Let me see what I got here. It looks like my super shotgun is not something I can upgrade. What is it? Then why do I want any of these upgrades? Oh wait, I can further upgrade this. I didn't realize there. Can I? No, man, I cannot. Not the upgrade. Ooh, a new monster type. I think he's heavy even that charges a player from armor. Its tail is the weak point. Either double jump over Pink or dash out of the way and then shoots tail for massive damage. There's an old Pinky. Thank you. I remember you. I think he gets around fast. Bye, Pinky. Thank you. I feel kind of bad for trolling. Thank you so much. There's a lot of enemies. Six. All right. You're annoying. Damn it. I got caught up in too many. I got a lot of weapon points. Oh. I wonder if I should use these. How do I use them? They said I had weapon points, but I don't know how to use Yeah, you see it's... Let me see. So if we go into the microwave beam, I can. Spend 6 points on this. Targeting range increased by 50%. That's an option. What about the broken one? Vision bolt. Movement speed, fast loader. Now this could be good, except I don't really use it for that. I think the plasma is my best bet. Master challenge. Kill at least one nearby demon with a microwave explosion 15 times. What? So they just mean use the microwave beam to kill a demon? Or does it mean... Okay. Maybe that is true. destroy 25 Archtron turrets using the sticky bombs. Okay, well, that one makes sense to me. Let's go with the... Let's try doing the plasma one first. That one makes sense to me. I didn't know that worked on them. Oh wow, that takes way too much energy. Thank you. Ah, man, I got caught. I didn't realize he was behind me. Do something already. Jeez. Thank you. There we go. I'm making so much effort to get these challenges done. No, not you. Anybody but you. Off of your heads. Okay, come on. Come on. Take the bait. Where are you? It was hard, and I did it.
An opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed.
Will I be impressed? I probably will be. Oh boy. That looks, horrifying. That down. What is this? Is that what that means? I actually have no idea what that means. I don't know what that symbol means. And it's a battery. Did I miss a battery? I guess I can't go back. Secret. This game is cruel for making me do this. For this ugly platforming. Missing. I missed too many times. What? Well, that was a waste, but had to be done. Did we not see the moving platform? I'm just trying to use the map to my advantage to make sure I don't miss secrets that are otherwise. Survive one death blow briefly, slow down time, and give you a chance to recover. That could be basically. That should almost definitely be the one I want to get. You meant this one last time? Perform glory kills faster. Is that the one you meant last time? Oh, this one? Okay, that's the one. That, for sure, I think, definitely. Greatly increased movement control in the air? No, I don't think so. Midair control temporal hit on time? Nah. Enemies killed by equipment or while under the influence of equipment will decrease the recharge time? Nah. Enemies killed by blood punch, shockwave, drop health? Sounds kind of nice, but not really. No, this is seems like the best option. I don't see why that wouldn't be the best option. No. At least they didn't kill me on touch like last time. I'm like dealing with you. I don't know. Can I make this jump? I don't think I can. Oh. Yes, I can. Question is now, what do I do? You dropped me. Oh, I see it now. Oh. Oh, shoot, it disappeared. I need help. Lost too much help getting here. What? I picked up health. How did I die? What? Oh, I made it. No, I didn't. What? My double jump is not working. Okay. Now, don't look down. Yeah. I done it somehow. Is that my ride? Or for some reason that opened the door? more acrobatics. Where do I go? I wasn't ready for that jelly. Oh, I guess I gotta go over there? I guess so. Man, it took me all the way back here. It's cruel. Trades. I don't want to finish off the health upgrade, but ammo has been hurting me. I should have myself all health pickups. If that's hard. It could be good. Yeah, let's go with that.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Cornmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
I have no idea if that's true, so... get it. If their health is low enough, I can chainsaw them. See, we went full circle. This is the other side of that door. Gotcha. This way. That was cool. This door is locked. Can you go over there? Somehow I didn't completely die from that. Almost made it. Great, I'm building my own boss. Build a boss. Okay, three runes. Now what do I want to start using these on? For me, it's between my ice bombs and map. But the map, not really, because I don't want to spend points on a map. Yeah, I think I'm gonna focus on my freezing grenades. I think that's gonna be the most frozen bang for my frozen buck. There's something underneath you. Maybe? It seemed like maybe not, though. Yeah, but that's how I got here. Or, well, that's how I got to the other side, actually, but... There's no vantage point, so it's hard to see. Yeah, it really doesn't seem like there's a way in, but... No, I just glitched the game. Yeah, that's a weird one. I'm gonna have to figure that out later, because yeah, I have no idea.
Appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
This is going to be a... Ooh. Yeah, he does a lot of damage.
Excellent. Smash the heretic. expected more from the Great Slayer.
Neither did I. Sorry. I was trying to destroy Slit, okay? I'm sorry. Alright, let's just start up strong, I guess. He must have multiple health bars because he's taking a lot more damage than I thought he would. I did and didn't expect this from a boss fight, that I could just pepper him with rockets. I can't believe this is gonna work. What's the catch? He's gonna have a second health bar, isn't he? Oh, he does have multiple health bars. Look at that, the pips up top. It's fine. This strat is working so far, so if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Unless he has a different moveset. But we'll see what happens. Hey, you got in the way. Oh, am I out of rockets? No, I just... Come on, let's find it. Need another clean shot. Oh, okay, nope. I gotta switch to a different tactic here. I gotta find an unsuspecting minion. Unsuspecting minion! Yeah, but in exchange, she's got stronger minions now. So there is a slight difference in what's going on now. Right, this is what the super shotgun is for. He gets close. Come on. Recharge! Check. I'm out of control right now. We need to get back on the offensive for just a little bit. Where is he? I gotta take out the minions too, or is that it? Oh no. Whew.
We are not done yet.
Oh, that is some bullshit! Yes, I still have a double health for him. Come on, break. Oh, I gotta find a minion. Minion! Thank you! Shit. This is bad. Oh, thank goodness. I gotta go find some minions to absorb. Man, there's a lot of minions here. Might have to go back on the offensive temporarily. Oh, no. Too strong. Stop it, I miss. Gotta be a minion I can siphon off of. Thank you!
I expected more from the Great Slayer.
I'd be so pissed if they'd make me go from the beginning. It wouldn't be that cool, would they?
We are not yet. Excellent. Smash the heretic!
I'm not gonna survive this encounter. Oh, maybe I will. Nope. Mistakes were made. Is that new armor? Oh, wait, I don't get it. Oh, no, it's giving me pity armor. Nope.
We are not done yet. Excellent. Smash the heretic.
I'm stuck.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
Okay, time to go reload. Oh, those iframes did not last long enough. That creature did not tank that hit. Tank that hit longer than it should have. Where are you? Come on, come on. Jump up here. Come on. Come on! I ain't got all day.
Excellent. Smash the head of it.
Fuck. I got too carried away there. Gotta find some health fast. Shit. Come on. And those stupid steel demons are back.
Excellent.
What the hell?
Damn it. We're just getting started.
It wouldn't It wouldn't freaking do the chainsaw when I needed it to. I don't know what happened.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
Damn it. Way too early. Didn't have fuel. I just realized he gets iframes too. Damn it, that explains a lot. Alright, now there's tougher monsters coming up, and I don't have any space to breathe. Just in time to end the stream, too. Oof. Serves me right. Wave is more powerful! Huh. Okay, let's see what I come back with, and then we can call it.
Please. Our system is being corrupted.
This game has come far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore nest now.
The Super Gore nest. See, what do I got now? I still need to do 20 more Archonotrons before I get the Arachnotrons before I get the 5 spot. Still need to do 12 more of those to get the concussive blast. What else can I upgrade then? Yeah, but it didn't seem like they're... I don't know. It didn't seem like they're all that useful to me. But I got the points, so I guess it doesn't hurt. I'm just trying to see which one I want to invest in first. Yeah, let's give it to the precision bolt. Yeah, this one's very doable. Get 75 precision bolt headshots. I can do that. Meat hook recharge time decreased by 25%. Super shotgun reload speed decreased by 33%. Increase the quick hook. I'm just not sure where to use them. I guess it's gonna tell me here. Oh, I guess I got a new weapon. The ballista. The ballista. Does damage to energy shields, penetrates through fodder demons. And I can either hold. Yeah, I guess we'll try it out before I decide anything, right? You know, I still have these things though. Do you know where I use them? Let me see. There's an upgrade, there's some coins, and then another upgrade. I'll get one each. I can either use it as a big, giant energy bolt or blade that cuts through a bunch of enemies. I kind of like that one. Good question. So, you bring up a good point, because the thing about this is that this instantly kills those enemies, and then I lose my ability to get health, armor, and ammo and all that stuff. Although, if it takes a bit. Although, if I upgrade my freezing grenade and it make to the point where it freezes them longer and I get health when I freeze them, this could be a good combo. Right. It might help with crowd control, but we'll see. Oh, whatever this is, I get after I get the keys. It's four more keys. I said after I get four more keys, I get whatever's behind this thing. Whatever that is. I have no idea. It almost looks like a sword. Or is it? No. Oh, no, it's a gun. I see it. It's a gun. Before we sign off, I want to go fire this thing. Actually, I can go to the... I don't have to go to a level. I'll just go downstairs. Oh, there's these things too. I didn't realize there was a second floor. I forget, what are those again? Oh, all right. Maybe, but this will be fine. This is right. This is so confusing. I have no idea how to get downstairs. There's only- I went all four directions already! I'm gonna go slowly. Yeah, but jumping where the unlocks. Here we go. I hate this place. Shouldn't be this fucking. This is a shitty layout. It's a shitty layout. levels. Pretty powerful. Yeah, it's pretty gnarly. As far as like crowd control, it gets the job done. And like you said, it does really well against those shield guys. Was fun. We did it. Okay. Now we can actually call it a day. Okay. So there we have it. We finally beat a boss of this game. So it's late. I got dinner to eat. We got places to go, people to see. So with that, good night, everybody.